Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Brett Bensley here, roving reporter for the Langley Bugle. I know it's been a long time, but the Duke has been bedridden with a very, very strange illness. I don't know what it is, but he does tend to smell of alcohol just a little bit. But I'm glad to say that he's back on the road to recovery, and I've just seen him taking his medication. I know a few of you have been waiting in anticipation for the New Year's honours for the citizenship of Langley, and I'm very proud to announce that we can now go ahead with that. So I'm now, for the first time in 2015, hand you over to our very own Duke of Langley.
Hello. Yes, it's right, 2015. All you people out there, I'd like to wish you a happy 2015. Happy New Year. But of course, every year, as you know, we always do our New Year's honours list, don't we?
Yes, we do, yes.
Yes, my promise. Now then, I'm not going to beat about the bush or waste your time or dilly-dally about talking about nonsense. I'm not going to go on and on, and I'm just going to get on with it. Right. Now then, our first interesting person who's amazing, really, is Sarah Wilkins. What a woman.
She's one of our plebs, I do believe.
Yes, she's a pleb. But not anymore. She's about to become
a dame.
That's right, because of her nice demeanour. So congratulations to you on that.
And well, we've made her a dame because she looks like a bloke wearing a dress.
I wouldn't say that.
Oh, sorry. Sorry, moving on.
Anyway, moving on. We have Tracy Greenaway, don't we? Of course we do.
Very good friend of ours.
Yes, a very good friend of ours. A bit like that. Like that sometimes. But for her services, now, to our very own Formula One team. Now, that's focused in one of our videos in the past, hasn't it, Brett?
Yes.
And as you know, we have a Formula One team kicking off this very year.
Has Mr. Hamilton paid you back his money?
He still owes me a tenner. But anyway, we won't talk about that. He knows what for. Star of several of our videos, of course, and we can't leave him without mentioning him, is George Bristow. What a fellow. And we'd like to thank him very deeply for his work for the National Health Service.
Is that National Health Service or Elf Service? How are we spelling that, Duke, if you don't mind?
E-L-F.
Well done, George. Well done. Proud of you.
Well done, George. Right, and Langley Bakery. Now then, what a place. Now, me and my Prime Minister vacate this place on occasion. We have a nice cup of tea and a bit of a banter. But Langley Bakery is now of royal appointment. That's right. And thanks for letting us taste your bangers. Right.
Now then, what a night that was.
What a night that was. Two sugar.
Oh, sorry.
That's all right. Des Davis. Now, there's another fellow whose name to tie with, Des Davis. We'd like to thank him for his services to cardigans in Langley. That man wears more cardigans than Val Doonican, and I'd like to thank him for that. Absolutely fantastic. As a matter of fact, he's known in our circle as a sheep's best friend.
Before we move on, Duke, yes. I must ask, have you done anything to aid the diplomatic relations between us and neighbouring areas of Langley?
Yes, I have. I've took into consideration two people out there, one in particular, of course, and I'm going to mention their names now. And, well, there's Becky Sumner of Warsaw, but there's Lee Harbert of Alzheimer. You know. Anyway, Lee Harbert and Becky Sumner, I think I'd like to give you an award just for improving diplomatic ties with the people.
Talking of ties, that's a lovely one I can see around you.
Oh, thank you. Yes, one of my wives bought it for me. Yes, for diplomatic relations, that's what their award is for, and I thank them for it. If their feet were here, I might have a good look at them. Well, there we have it. Those are the New Year's honours lists. You Duke, could be on there.
Duke, I think it's time you took your medication. You're starting to shake a little bit.
What makes you say that? Well, it's funny you should say that because I have it right here. Right here. Okay. Yes, and I'd just like to say to all my people out there, thank you very much for your concern for my health. forget, election time's coming. That's right. So keep your eyes peeled for our next video, which will tell you all about how we're going to take on and continue to rule Langley. The great election's coming up. The general election's coming up. The Conservatives have their fellow. The Labour have their fellow out there in England. But here, we only have a few fellows. Keep them peeled. Goodbye.
Well, there we go. It's great to see him back, isn't it, folks? Happy 2015, and look out for our next video. Sorry we've waffled on a bit. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.